64-bit box? Absolutely, not a problem there. All right, how much RAM do you need? Well, it depends. You need a minimum of 512, a half a gig of RAM, to actually install Server 2008 to begin with. But obviously, 512 megabytes is not going to be enough to run multiple operating systems. So the question of, how much RAM are you going to need is largely going to depend on how many virtual machines you're actually going to be running on that physical box. Your processor, though, it must be 64-bit.